another question of exercise 13.2, page number 260, question number 3. Say true or false and justify your answer. So we are having four parts in the question. Start with the first one. In the first one, we have 10 multiplied by 10 to the power 11. And this one is equal to 100 to the power 11. So first of all, we are going to take the right hand side. On the right hand side, we have 100 to the power 11. So I can write 100 as 10 to the power 2 and the whole power 11. Now I'm going to apply here a to the power m, the whole power n. Then this will be a to the power m multiplied by n. So now 10 to the power 2 multiplied by 11. So 10 to the power 22. Now comes to the left hand side. Now the left hand side will have 10 multiplied by 10 to the power 11. Now I'm going to apply a to the power m multiplied by a to the power n. So a to the power m plus n. Now 10 to the power 1 plus 11. So this will be 10 to the power 12. So left hand side is not equal to right hand side. This one is the 10 to the power 12 and this one is the 10 to the power 22. So we're going to write this statement here. This statement is false. Now comes to the part 2. Now in the part 2 we have 2 to the power 3. This one is greater than 5 to the power 2. First of all, I'm going to take the left hand side. In the left hand side we have 2 to the power 3. That means 2 is multiplying itself 3 times. So 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. Now comes to the right hand side. In the right hand side, we have 5 to the power 2. So 5 multiplied by 5. 5 5s are 25. So 8 is smaller. 25 is the greater one. Then this one, 8 is the greater given. So we are going to write here. Left hand side is smaller and the right hand side is bigger. So we are going to write here. This statement is false. Now comes to the part 3. Now in the part 3 we have 2 to the power 3 multiplied by 3 to the power 2 is equal to the 6 to the power 5. First of all, I'm going to solve left hand side. Then this one, 2 to the power 3 multiplied by 3 to the power 2. So 2 to the power 3 means 2 is multiplying by itself 3 times. So I'm going to write here 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied 3 multiply by 3. Now 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8 and 3 3's are 9. Now 8 9's are 72. So this is the left hand side. Now comes to the right hand side. Now in the right hand side we'll have 6 to the power 5. That means 6 is getting multiplied by itself 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now we are going to multiply it. Then we'll get the value 7776. So this is the value. Now in this one we have given that they are equal. So I'm going to write here left hand side is not equal to right hand side. So this statement is false. Now comes to the fourth one. In the fourth one, we'll have 3 to the power 0 is equal to the 1000 to the power 0. Now, first of all, for the left hand side, we have 3 to the power 0. If we have any number and the power is 0, then this will be equal to the 1. Now comes to the right hand side. Same here, the number is 1000, the power is 0. So this will be also 1. Now, left hand side is equal to right hand side. This one is true. So this statement is true. With this one, you have completed the part 4 and the question number 3. In the next video, we are going to start with the question number 4.